This is the battery. This is the receiver, the ESC, the servo, the outrunner motor, and this here is the transmitter. So we are gonna do a test run today, and please bear with me on the ins and outs in the videos. So the first thing is that we plug these three wires of the ESC into the three of the motor. Next, what we'll do is we'll plug the power of the ESC into the power of the battery. We will bind the receiver with this bind plug, and we'll connect the servo to the receiver.